I click at the stream button and I have a new PNG tuber. Hang on, you know what I should do actually? I should have a little windowed projector and then put that on top so that I know what it looks like I'm doing. There we go. Yippee-ki-yay, I did it. Anyway, hello, I'm alive. Hi Rogi, hi Echo, Mr. Squabbit, hello. Do you guys like my new PNG tuber that I drew myself? I drew it myself. Nobody drew it, it was me. I drew the whole thing. It was Jay Zucchini. Jay Zucchini drew it. Is it cute? I love it. It's fucking adorable. I fucking love it. Whoa, I love your art style. No! No, it wasn't me. It was Jay Zucchini. I fucking love this thing. It's so cute, isn't it? It's so adorable, and I thought. What better way? You're too cute now. You'll never be voted bad again. No, yeah, wait. That just means I need to crank up my evil game. That means I need to. Every time I see a baby in a game, I'm gonna home run with a baseball bat. Bald bat. Hello. Hi, Obi. Hi, Paper. How y'all doing? Hi, Kendall. Ahoy. Good Lord. I thought, what better way to commemorate this new occasion of a newfound cute PNG tuberness than to be enlist in the military? Also, admit I'm cute. God damn it. I'm so fucking cute. I'm so goddamn cute. I'm so cute that I go if you go to our to a Reddit, a subreddit about being cute. It's just all me. There's no more puppies. All puppies are gone. I have defeated all puppies and kittens. I've defeated all of them myself. Lurk hungry. I must hunt for fresh prey. Frozen chickens. You better be cooking them, not eating them frozen. Also, look at my mouse. I'm going to hang on. Where's the fucking mirror? Yeah, not a mirror, a ruler. There's a ruler somewhere here. One sec. I don't know how I'm gonna measure this. I do know how I'm gonna measure this with this ruler that I'm holding. I'm going to move my mouse. I don't know how to read. I'm going to move my mouse 1 centimeter. Hang on. Right. I'm going to move my mouse exactly 1 centimeter. Look at the cursor in the bottom left. I'm gonna move my mouse 1 centimeter. How fucking sensitive this is! It's insane! You're gonna see me struggle to do anything involving menus, but I loaded in this game and I like tested it so it works. But like, look at the fucking menu cursor! Butchcat95, hello! Republic Commando? Yes! How you doing? Hi, hello, howdy hoo ha hee. I'm gonna do this. I've never played it. That's a lie. I bought this in 2014. I bought this when I was a 14-year-old
This is
boy.
your first
And I played it for like an hour, and I think it
destination.
kicked my ass, so I just stopped.
Zero
But I'm playing it
slash
now.
138.
What the hell kind
We
of
have taken
XCOM-looking
great
ass
things from you.
fucking Kamino? This, I fucking, good lord, the Star Wars universe is so crazy
We have
kooky.
been born
What the
into
fuck?
dangerous times.
Oh, you know
Shall
what?
rise
This is.
to
Oh,
peace.
wait, are we babies? Is this what fucking troopers were when they were little babies? Wait, I thought they just came out of the fucking clone
Act
vet
as
full
often
grown
as not.
people.
If
They
you
come out as
defeat your
babies and then
enemies,
they go to like
fight
soldier
and
school?
win the day.
I didn't know that. That's really funny. They have to go to like school.
And in this regard, you will be
Does bullying
superior to your
exist?
more
Can you
common
bully
brethren.
people if your entire school is just a carbon copy of you? I'd bully the teachers because they got big old stupid gangly necks. I want to grab those like aliens by
For
the
you
neck
are
and
a
then just like
commander,
use them like clacker
and
balls.
only
You know what those
human,
are?
something truly special.
Oh, I feel so
Your
special with this
weapons,
generic
your
armor.
armor, and most importantly, your brothers.
Oh, I've always wanted
The Eifer
siblings.
of our world hunt and pause to bring down much
Hey, there
larger
we go.
prey. So too shall you join with your
Yo,
brothers
fucking
and
Lindy made
adopt
a new laser
these
gun prefab, but I
cultures.
want to buy it so bad. It looks so
Now,
fucking sick.
join your
I was gonna
path
say the Long Neck Alley made me
and
think of the
embrace your
Pod Racer game,
destiny
and then I
as
remember that is
one.
also Star Wars. Yeah,
Join
just
Delta
is those
Force.
aliens. Oh, and then
Delta
here's our
Force, your
brothers. Here's our
foundation.
boys.
a pure and uncomplicated
40, wait, is it their names in Boundless?
6-2.
Oh, it is.
Heart and soul of your team.
Oh, good lord.
And 07, the fiercest hunter of all your brothers.
Let me guess. Early you 20s, Grumworm bought him an apartment. Well, happy fursuit Friday, Birdo, whatever you are. I'm crazy. I don't know what the fuck I am. I'm just like, I'm gay. I don't know what species I was born. No one told me. There's no birth certificates. I was born in an alleyway behind a Wendy's in a pretzel bacon pub wrapper.
Good
lord. I was fucking upstairs making a coffee, and apparently my mom was talking to me, but I had the main menu screen open and fully blasting in my ears, so I could not hear my mom talking, because all I heard in the background was, fucking main menu music. I said, oh yeah, yeah, that's right, I updated my heart emoji, what do y'all think about it? The fake Skyrim music. But yeah, no, Bushcat, I am a Dromio worm. That's what I am. And a Dromio worm is me. I love the Dromio worm. It's so good. Thank you. I'm still not sure about it, because, like, you know, okay, looking at it on Twitch, I can very obviously see it's a heart, but whenever I'm on Discord, it's, like, kind of harder to make out, because it's, like, complicated shapes and stuff. But I like it. I'm pretty happy with it. I love this droid noise. Imperial probe droids. God damn! Epilepsy warning, I guess. I fucking love the emotion on my PNG tube. Oh! Oh my god, it's our daddy. Oh, coffee.
Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up. The squad objective remains. Find Sun Fat and eliminate him. I will be issuing further orders as you go. Good luck, Commando.
Can't wait to gun down Wookiees in this game. Oh my goodness. Wookiees, I feel like Wookiees could give pretty good hugs. And would also make fantastic carpets. Oh, no! I need to click the start button.
Okay,
there you go. Whoa! Okay. Whoa! Motherfucker got hit by a bug. Oh boy, I love tutorials. Didn't I go through like decades of training? I think I'd know all this by now, wouldn't I? This is so cool! I don't know who I'm going to kill. Oh, you're gonna now Chewbacca? Wow. How do I do that? Oh, I click it. Oh shit, is this gonna be like Doom? Oh, fuck off. Hold F to use back to dispenser. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, continue with hints, please. I know I'm stupid, but I like reading. I don't know how to read. The fucking droid did the fucking Bugs Bunny. As I shot him to death. That's so funny. Where's the back? Oh, there it is. They did the thing! This is just like hello. Hi, Tootie Ollie! Hi, Aranubis! Hi! How you doing? I got a PNG tuber from the Jay-Z Peony. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's radical. Oh! They've given me the means to move forward. Holy crap! This is fucking cool! The objective tracker. Blah, 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 blah. At the bottom of your head. Thank you. What's this ammo? Wait, do I have limited ammo? Oh, I do! It's on my gun. Oh, Jesus. The will scream. Ah. Where'd the tanks go? I need support! I need support! I need support! I fucking love this PS YouTuber so goddamn much. But yeah, I remember this game, like, kicked my fucking ass when I was a kid. Like, this was like, this gets like hard. Am I wrong? I have grenades? No grenades. Oh, I do have grenades. Oh, I do. It's just zero. I do have grenades, but I don't have grenades.
Well done, 3-8. Move to the next waypoint. We need a
This shit's so sick. Wait, so do I just never need to reload? Oh, I do. It's on the magazine. God damn! So you got the total ammo on the gun and the ammo in the mag in the mag. That's pretty mega enough. Second wave droids are fucking adorable. Reload. I'm so insanely fucking hyped for Starfield. I've literally never been more hyped for a game in my entire life. I was like working the other day. I got nothing done because I was just sitting there watching the Starfield demo over and over and over. I was just sitting there fucking watching it over and over again. I was like jumping. I was fucking jumping up and down. I used to play the multiplayer of this game a lot, simultaneously with Halo 2. The game mechanics and feel are very similar. That just meant it was really fun. Hell yeah! Oh, fuck it. I wonder at what point I got to as a kid where I was like, fuck this, I'm out. This game also had really good maps. Ooh. I think I remember reading like a review. Like, I was looking at the game a week ago, just to see whether or not I wanted to stream it. But some guy was like, this game will kick your ass if you try to go in solo. Like, you need your team to do stuff for you. Throw grenades. I don't know how. Oh no, I wasn't reading. I didn't read. What? There's iron sights? Oh, it's right click. What? It's right click for grenade, Z for iron sights? What kind of fucked up mad world is this? Good lord. I'm sorry, hang on a second. I'm still getting used to my PNG tuber. It's Z for iron sights? Not right click? Good lord. Rendezvous with 62. Silly. No. I know, it's C. Okay, I know.
Enemy eliminated.
I'm gonna. Oh, that's right. I was talking to someone. Who was I talking to? I think Gunner the Red. I was talking to Gunner the Red about, Oh my goodness, is that 6-2? That's 6-2. But I was talking with Gunner the Red about puppeteering like VTubers and shit. Huh?
Name 62. Nickname Scorch. Status Command. Delta Squad. Favorite sandwich. Bologna. Favorite dog. Maltese. Favorite ice cream. Napoleon.
Napolitan. I fucked it. I'm gonna cry. You have blood?
Windshield wiper.
Good lord. Apparently people still play the multiplayers on this? No fucking way. That's fucking crazy. Like, actually? Like, there's gotta be some way they, like, set that up. Actually, you know, I think I saw a Steam guide for it. I didn't read it, but I know it exists. Huh? Oh, you tell him to do it for you. This is my kind of game. I hate doing things myself. I like making other people do things for me. And I also love shooting. It's all yours, boss. Huh? What do I do? This is sick. This is cool. This is fucking awesome. What a windshield wiper. Make them do all of your light work. Exactly. 6-2. Edit my YouTube shorts. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, that works. That's what you want to see if you're on the ground.
Person commander, I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with information as necessary.
I heard a droid. So watch each other's... I shoot all droids on sight. Ah! There's another burb! Hi! Thanks for the follow!
Anybody rendezvous? We got a rendezvous with Captain Price.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh my goodness. First Dino, thank you for the biddy. I agree. Wait, are the droids not working with the Geonosians? This is so sad. Do the thing for me. I'm just gonna look at this. Oh, okay, that's what that was. My research was very successful. I know that those things, they explode and they set you on fire.
yours, boss.
What the f- Yeah, yeah, we get it. Am I still on fire?
With your visor, sir.
Yeah, do you- can you put me out, please? Your commander's on fire. Please. Okay, I get it. Thank you. Continue with hints. Fellas! Fixer! Fix me! I'm on fire! Help! Oh my god, the squad icons are located at the- Okay, I get it, I get it.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
Is it like a back to tank? Why was he fucking the bug? Frisk Dynamo. You don't fuck bugs that early in the relationship. You go on at least a first date. Second date, you're all clear, but first date, no. I don't know how it works with Bug Society, though. I'm sorry, Fixer. I shot you twice in the spine. If your squad's health is low, you can order them to retrieve back from a dispenser. Oh, that's cute! I think I'm the one that actually needs it more than you, Fixer. I'm sorry. Holy crap. There better not be, like... Is it limited healthcare? Oh! Thank you. The bug people are sexy. I don't blame him. Huh?
Retrieving back, yes, sir.
Is there any way I could, like, tell him? Oh. I just gotta stand here and watch.
Initiate vector procedures,
I do, I just gotta stand there and watch. Speaking of which, you ever get fire for your avatar? Oh, no, I didn't. Not on VR chat. I don't know how, because I'm stupid. But I should. That was a funny idea. I should continue with it. Oh, God. I forgot they could fly. Are they telling me to enter quietly? Because that did not happen. My health is critical. Okay, back to the vector tanks. Bugs do whatever they please, and they do not mind dying in the process. Take turns using the arrow. I know for a fact I'm gonna be super duper. I'm gonna be a what do they call it? What do they call it?
Give me a slice of
pussy.
Delta.
I'm gonna be a huge pussy. I'm gonna keep going up to the health kits, and I'm not gonna take a foot out of a room if I'm not at full health.
Click.
Don't make
Click.
The joke. Don't make. Don't. Don't.
Ready,
I knew it. I knew you'd say that. I
One
knew
click.
It. Echo VX2. Good lord. Oh. Oh. Orange. Oh. I don't know why I threw the grenade. Oh. You guys are uglier than I remember.
Advisor, we located a pair of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
This is so fucking cool.
Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
This is really fucking sick. I also don't remember any of this, so I don't think I even got this far when I was like 14. I think it was just that bad. Fucking super battle droid over here.
Yes, sir.
I can't kill him. Oh! Oh! What? Destroyed Geonosian freighter. Oh, duh. There you go. You laid a trap and I fell right into it. No more Pony Town. Claws, maws, and tails. Good lord. There are so many words that furries can use. None of them have anything good. Kaboom. Can I decapitate them?
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta squad, switch to visor mode.
Look at this fucking, like, guy, he's late. Press X. Ooh! This guy's fucking late. Where were you? Did it die? That's funny. Holy shit. Ooh! Oh, this is kind of scary looking. I don't know why I threw that. Grenade out!
82, 6-4! Get a grenade out! Get the cover!
Mitchie Wolf! Holy crap, it's Mitchie Wolf. Hi, Mitchie Wolf. Hey, Mitchie Wolf, check this out.
Bugs.
I got a PNG. What the hell? Don't talk down your commander like that. Who was that? 30 lashings. Hey, Commander, you can turn the night vision off. It's full daytime. Is that a J commission? No. I drew it. Yeah. Jesus Pini. This game looks sick. It's fucking awesome. This is so cool. I can't believe I was too much of a pussy to play this when I was a child. Oh, here we go. Use function keys. Oh, well, like F1 and shit? Good lord. Use the squad commands to change the stance of your squad. Search and destroy, advance aggressively, secure area. That's really scary.
Take offensive formation.
Communications from Sunfax planning room.
Secure area. Cancel maneuver. Okay, wait. So search and destroy. This is sick! Oh my god! It's like a little Arma 3 battle group, but you don't need friends. Do what I told you to do. Huh? There's like something. Oh, is that? Was the back today? Total hostile. You copied and reported. 30 lashings across the eye. What's this?
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, the fucking Star Wars music. I love fucking Star Wars music. What instrument is that? Like the really silly, like, I don't even know how to like replicate it. The fucking really silly, like, fucking silly ass noise. Is that just a drum? I think it's probably just a drum. Next he's gonna copy you by being banned. Jay-Z Kenny's gonna dox himself live on stream. That's how he copies me. What's happening? What's happening? I blinked! I fucking blinked!
O7 locking into your HUD, sir.
That was the most arcade, like, on-rails shooter transition I've seen in my entire life. Like, you could see the fucking light gun cursor, like, the fucking typing of the dead ass. Like, House of the Dead ass transition scene. Good fucking lord, that's funny. I got decently far in this game, but I never beat it because I was just too busy playing the multiplayer. Good lord, that's like me with Red Dead. Uh-oh. So far, I'm not banned yet on TikTok. I survived last night's raid when I was live. Hell yeah. I wish I got to the part where you murder all the Ewoks. What? That's amazing! I want to kill Ewoks. I fucking love them. They're stupid, and I like shooting them. Good lord. Oh, the Greenhorn. Hi, Padre. How you doing, Padre? I never played all the Star Wars. Well, I feel like it would be impossible to play all... Delta 7, Link in the Hood. What? I feel like it would be really hard to play every Star Wars. There's so many Star Wars. There's so many that it's like never ending. It's just like the military industrial complex. It seems never ending. Shoot strategy. Shoot strategy room glass. What?
Delta squad forming up. Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Hold that position.
Roger that.
I don't know what to do. Just shoot through the glass.
Sunfac is making a run for the door. Stop him.
No!
He's made it through.
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
I love opening fire. I love full auto. Did you just dodge? You bastard. I'm taking us both out. Oh, it's the Star Wars Metroid. I thought you were playing some Metroid mod. Oh, my goodness. I had never played no Metroid, I don't think. Star Wars Halo and the Jedi Survivor. Good lord. This is Republic Commando. And this is part where you strap grenades on the Ewok babies and throw them. Wait. Huh? Oh, wait, they're gonna come revive me? You can order your squad to revive you by selecting the recall and revive. Oh, yes please. That's fucking funny. I will kill you. What is happening? Can you hear that? Someone's getting guck behind me. Alright boys, did you beat the mission for me? Ah! Oh my god. Okay, I think I know when to throw a grenade. He's still alive? I fixed it. They should call me Fixer, I know how to fix problems. Ah! There's another one! I'm out of grenades. Boys, form up.
Got your back, 3A.
Get yourself some better.
Somebody heal or something. Echo VX2, you should play the Game Boy version of this. Is there actually one? I would not be surprised. There's weirder things. Oh my god. Holy shit, he's got a fucking wrist launcher!
Watch those wrist rockets!
Scourge! Get down! No, not down in front of me. Shoot it! Oh my god! Fixer, don't just fucking kick him! I mean, Fixer, you're amazing. They have a weak point in their ass.
Taking position.
Roll over, buddy. We're gonna research and develop new strategies. I know what I'm doing from now on. We all have... Hi, Dragon Denton! Oh, y'all, I hope everyone's doing well. Oh, the PNG's really cute. No, it's not cute. It's not cute. Hi, Dragon Denton. How you doing?
This door is locked.
I hope you're doing well. We all have a weak point in our eyes. He's not special. Good lord. The true British. I'm scared. What did I do that was British? I don't know. I didn't eat any beans on toast today. Fuck, it's been so long since I've had beans on toast. I actually want beans on toast. I love beans on toast.
Holy shit. Oh man, I wish I had a grenade.
There he is, outside the shield.
What if I just use my teammates as, like, cover? Would that be really fucked up? Stab! Oh my god, it's because I stabbed him. Kendall. Good lord. Ollie Streamhorn. Hi, Vivi. Oh my goodness, hi, Vivi. Cute! I'm not cute. What is this? Target the crate and press F to assign snipe maneuver. Oh! Oh, that? Somebody snipe it. Sev's like right next to it. You just like shoot it. Oh, I'm telling him to snipe from the crate. Good boy. I mean, not good boy. Why'd I say that? You didn't hear that. What? What's he doing? What's happening? Oh, I'm supposed to be up here shooting at him. Whoa! Do you fucking? Do you got a 50 cal on that? Oh. Good lord. that was kind of sick. What fucking sniper is that? He brought down a goddamn starship. Holy fuck. Well, he got the world's strongest blink game. That's true. I was noticing that about the... I fucking... Oh, okie dokie. The elevator, I see. Okay, Mr. Commander Man. Yeah, no, I got this new VTuber program, and I do blink up a storm. I don't know how to change it, though. Ollie Gayhorn, now that you are Pung, can you provide us with some never-before-heard political commentary? I don't know what COINTELPRO is, but it sounds like a yummy cereal that would have cool Flash games on the internet in, like, 2010. Evil, bad, Echo, join me.
No.
Lord. Padre. I'm gonna... Wait, is Padre what you call, like, a church guy? Or is that what you'd call, a police officer? I forgot.
So you're on your own until that...
How do we explode Ollie Greenhorn? No, don't explode me. I'm not good exploded. I'm a little good exploded. The dead is father. Oh, ignoramus.
Moving to cover.
What if I could stealth him? You got a nice looking ass. Yes, right. Spread them wings. That was fucking weird. I did not like that joke. What do I do? What? Oh, a sniper! What? Oh! There's different So I keep the gun, but I put on different attachments? Very deadly. That's sick.
Very deadly.
Initiate door breach, Commander. Just
M mouse to zoom. Oh, that's disgusting.
Charge.
Good lord. MacArthur. No.
Let's go.
That smell.
They're harvesting fibula resin, highly explosive in its
Oh, absolutely. Form. Fibula resin. I knew it. I could tell just by the smell.
Squad leader,
holy shit. That thing packs a punch.
I hear machinery below.
Anything involving like bug right people track. Is sexy. I'll see, his name is a combination of Pa plus Padre, Spanish for father. Right? Oh, that's it. So it's the church fella. There's this British murder mystery show I watch called Father Brown. And the police guy calls the main character Father Brown. He calls him Padre. He's like, of course I'd see you here, Padre. I'm so bad at sniping. Whoa! Wait, so then what's number two? I got a fucking cat! I can fucking pistol whip! Yo! This shit's fucking sick!
That doesn't sound good. Must be the battle upstairs.
This shit's sick. This shit's so sick. Ah! Holy fuck! We shot his fucking torso off! Good lord! That's not okay. Government enforced homosexuality. Suddenly I'm an authoritarian. Good lord. Holy shit, you completely jokified the guy on the bridge. Good lord. What I feel is enemies only get gored and looks none like others. Geonosians don't get rights.
Well, you know, they are eggs.
Let's give them
Ew.
A wide berth just to be safe.
Just they can't get any more disgusting.
Oh my god. I fucking died? Oh my god. Holy shit, maybe I'm not any better than my 14-year-old self. I died twice in the first two levels. What's with the egg phobia from your squad? Echo VX2. I'm going to report that chat message to the authorities. Ew! Oh my god, there's like someone died. Holy shit, you okay? Oh my god. Clear. Got any back to tanks? Oh. Oh god, there's a bunch of eggs. No! Ah, fellas, help!
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up.
No, I don't like them. They're gross and icky, and this camera won't stop shaking. Good fucking load. There we go. Yummy! Gulp, 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 gulp. Okay, so now you are murdering children and breaking eggs. Absolutely.
I'm heading there now.
Absolutely. Volleys are absolutely disgusting. Good luck. The fucking egg emote, oh my god.
Get yourself some vector, Commando.
I can't believe you say something like this. Your account must have gotten hacked. I step on a whole carton of volleys. I pinned that.
Now I'm healthy now.
Oh, good lord. Ah, oh, now I gotta do this back. I ruined my whole setup and it's back now. What are you? What are you? You're just a little bug fella. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, they fucking explode. Ew! Aww. He's kinda cute, actually. Stay away from those eggs. Stay clear away from those eggs.
6-2 powering up.
Fucking ranged babies. I only shoot babies that can defend themselves. It's better sport. There we go. I'm sad now because of Frisk's rampant of volley phobia. I will only speak in emotes from now on. Good lord. Ah! Good heavens. Did you just eviscerate the back half of a baby?
The jamming device, but it's shielded.
Grenade maneuver? Oh, so yes, please. I wish the screen didn't shake so much. Oh, keep throwing them grenades. Good job, boy. Boy. Nice. What's with the fucking music in this game? Crap. This is like a really cool FPS. Like, this gameplay is pretty sick. Pretty sick and nasty. I am back with my oatmeal. Oatmeal? Holy crap. You go to the oatmeal store? You get some oatmeal from the oatmeal store?
I've spotted a control panel near the end of this room.
I'm sorry. I moved you in too fast. I got you covered, boys.
There's a computer console.
Hit him in the ass. Where's your Titan PNG? No. Oh, that's right. I should probably turn this off. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Out of everything. Cancel maneuver. No, don't. Stop! I'm not gonna refund those. You know what you people are doing. You silly goobers. Good lord. Fixer! Oh, ammunition! Holy crap! Give me ammo. Yes! No, I have to fucking reload! I'm playing a game!
Yeah, we'll get right on that.
Yeah. We got Geonosians to shoot. There's Geonosians to shoot! I ain't got time! What's happening? I can do it my goddamn self. Or not. Huh? What? What am I doing? Oh, the objective's 40 units that way. Good fucking lord. Bag it up, Delta.
Place a charge on the jamming device.
War crime simulator. At the end of the stream, I'm just going to put like several 4K videos of beans, like everywhere. There's gonna be so many beans. I can't see. Holy shit! Yeah. I'm so bad at this game. I'm a melee build. This is an RPG. I'm doing a melee build. Oh god. Medic build, please help me. God. Well, good night. Good night, Butch Cat. Thanks for stopping by. It's good to see you. And thanks for the raid. Oh my goodness. You have a good seat. Whatever you do. What the heck? There's always the what. Now I have to stay for the whole stream. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Somebody's shooting me! Get the grenade.
Yes, sir. Stand back, powering up.
Jesus Christ.
Target area is
used. That guy was trying to, was doing like a wall climb.
A large complex, one level below your current location.
A large complex? Can they make it simpler? Oh, I'll back the thingy. Jesus Christ, stop shaking my fucking screen. I can't see.
Retrieving it, sir.
There we go. Bad. Cute. What I like the most about Ollie Greenworm as a streamer is that he's homophobic. Just like me. No, I'm not homophobic. Okay, I'm a little homophobic just because I'm scared of how cute gay people are. I don't like that joke. I don't like doing that.
Abandoned position, Delta. You could use some Vector, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
I can't think of a single cute gay person. It's so true. They all died in the gay purge of 2012. Get away from me, Scorch. I'm drinking coffee, and you're not allowed to have any. Are we all healed up, boys? Where's 7? Where's 07? 07? 07!
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss. 07! Did you hear something?
No, I didn't. Where is he? Is he dead? 07. You have direct orders. Revive squad. Huh? Is he fucking dead? Oh! 7's fucking dead! I'm sorry, 7! I'm sorry, I'm a bad mom. A grimace from McDonald's. Oh yeah, there's a new fucking McDonald's meal. I want to eat it. It's just literally a Big Mac, and it's just a new smoothie that looks gross.
A disabled
Every time I get a milkshake, I always like vomit. I don't know why. They're so good though, so I keep getting them. Are you all healed up, buddy? Good job. You did it. Now what? Where are we going? Oh. I'm so full of confusion. I don't ask questions, I just shoot. Grimace is sexy. Grimace is sexy? But is he gay? I have not seen any evidence of this. I mean, just take a look at him. He's purple? Could you name a single straight purple fella? I can't. Like, I mean, let me just think of some purple people. Prince? Probably gay. Maybe. Is that libel? That's slander. Is that dander? Do I need head and shoulders? Do you guys have color-coded shields? That's gay. Come on. That's gay. Look. He was like, oh no, I don't want the normal shield. I want the red one, because I'm the red one. I got the red blood paint on my skull. I need the red shield too. He literally only has hull. How could he not be get? Oh!
Find cover.
What the fuck is that? What is that? What gun does that man have? Holy crap!
Assume snipe position, Delta.
It would be cool if there was a lean mechanic in this game. I could really use a drink. I'm parched. Where'd he go? Oh, he's fucking dead. Is that all of them? Nope, found one. Hee hee! Oh! Jesus Christ! Alright, one of you guys can take him on. I'm taking cover. Thank you. Because that lean joke was a bit silly. I don't know, I don't like the label straight. I prefer queer. I see. Everyone's got their own labels that they like and don't like. And that is the beauty of labels. These guys are really... Oh my god, Fixer's down! Can I, like, assign someone? Oh, wait. Yeah, I can, but I can do it myself. Come here, Fixer, I'll fix you. Hello, everyone! Hi, John! How you doing, John?
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
On my way.
Alright, y'all do some sniping. I'll walk up.
Set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a chance to sit on that crate.
I can do it. No, I can't. Okay, I'll take your place as a sniper. Watch out, Fixer! I mean, Seven! you didn't see that. Alright, there's like no good view on any enemies here. Ah! My squad mates are stealing all my kills. I'll never beat the battle pass at this rate.
Cancel sniper maneuver, command.
What sniper maneuver? Now stop sniping next to the bomb! Good lord. Hello! Hi, how you doing? Is this Xbox One, PS4, Nintendo, or PC? I didn't even know it was for all of those things. I'm just on the PC.
Explosive set, 3-8.
I could do this all day.
Take cover, Delta.
I'm on the PC and I've never played this game before. Besides when I was 14 and gave up on it pretty quick. Oh my god! I kind of want this gun in real life for when the real bugs come for me.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Stand a chance against me.
Turn on subtitles, please. Okay, I didn't even know there were. I didn't know that there were subtitles. I like that though. Where are the subtitulos? Sound? No. Is it under graphics? No. Is it under game that I just didn't see it? Yes. I'm just blind. There you go. Thank you for telling me they existed. I thought they didn't. Oh my god, Ollie. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't see it. I'm stupid. Okay?
Nobody kill him!
Goofy RPG tuber.
I'm not Goofy. Who are you calling Goofy? Huh?
Anyway. Kaboom! This is sick. Boys, get over here. Get over. Ow! Seven, what the fuck? You just shot me in the- Ow! Did you just shoot me in the head twice? Good lord! I'm gonna cry. I'm crying. This is me when I cry.
Wah. Wah. Wah.
How much was Star Wars Republic Commando when you bought it? Do you remember? I don't know! It was in 2014. And I don't even think I had a single wrinkle in my brain yet. Now I have like three. Are these not sniper bullets? I'm gonna cry. What is this? Give it. It sure is nice. Oh!
Mount that turret, Delta. I'll cover you.
It sure is nice of all those bad guys to. It sure is nice of them to leave all this ammo for specifically my gun just kind of lying around. Are these nuts, sniper bullets? Three is pushing it. That fucking alien just landed on him and fell off. He slipped. Good lord. Do I need heal?
Yes.
I put the clip when you got banned on your Discord. Good lord. Careful, first may ban you. Oh my goodness.
No way across. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge. A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge.
This
Let's
one.
Move on.
Got it,
Let's go, boys.
Use our hold here, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Forming up, boss.
Get over forming here. Up, boss. What do you think form up means? Come here.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Almost. Ready.
You doing a good job? You doing a good job there, Scorch?
Charge is hot, sir.
You did it wrong. You put the red wire where the blue one's supposed to be. I'm never going to pay you. You have lost payment privileges. Oh shit, that fucking spire. Okay. Okay. That the physics of that just looked wrong. That would have kept going down. Also, that was way too sus. Vent! Vent! Vent!
Find a computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness. Go.
Huh? God, all these nerds keep talking. They keep going yap yap. Ugh! They keep going yap yap yap.
Initiate
blah blah blah.
Commando.
Initiate baba doopy dee dee da. Function.
Red.
God damn it! I was just telling you about this.
Charge armed and ready.
Okay, I'm blowing it up now. You have 2 seconds. Good job. Holy shit, they were ready. All they vented! Good lord. It's been a few minutes, so I just wanted to say I really don't like a Bobby. Thank you, first. If it wasn't for you, my chat would be infested with those disgusting Avali creatures. There'd be eggs everywhere. I feel really hated right now. I'm glad that my stream is such an unsafe space. You know, we gotta keep the riffraff out some way, somehow.
Breach charge set. Clear.
Oh, we're doing like a breach and clear? That could have been cooler. We should have rehearsed like a squad chant. We could have like been like Team Rocket. What is this? I'm slicing. Holy shit! I turn around for 1 second and half of you motherfuckers are dead! Get to cover! Get to fucking cover! Get to cover! I'm gonna die. They're coming for me next. They're coming for me next. They're coming for me next. I ran out of ammo. Holy shit! Oh my god, this is it. This is the end for me. Please open, please open, please open, please open. Oh my god. Holy shit! This is how real commandos fight in real world.
Coming for that ass, boy!
Oh, that was bad. That was a bad idea. I'm scared. Two huge robots beating my head up. I'm taking some fire. I don't think they're smart. What if I just shoot him in his little tootsie? Hang on a moment, let me just reload real quick. Thank you. Also, oh god, yeah, no, that didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Is this game worth it for $10 now? I don't know. I've been playing it for 50 minutes, and I have that's not long enough for me to haul up an opinion. I share one of the last save game. I'm really hoping there is an autosave. Thank you. I would have cried. Alright, so now we need a defensive. We gotta do a defense. Is there any secrets? We got any secrets? Can I get, like, a dog? No. No dog. Face hoof. Oh, good lord.
It's hot, boss.
It's hot.
Stand back, Delta.
It's hot. In Tokyo. Okay, so hang on a sec. So what are my squad commands exactly? Good lord! Vivi! 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 Thank you! Vivi! Good fucking lord! That's a lot of bits! Thank you! You didn't gotta do that, but I really appreciate it. Vivi, thank you. You got the flush emote. Good lord. Why is Ollie crying like a baby?
Babies don't cry as manly as me. Babies have a weird cry. Babies cry like...
Because I don't know how to breathe. But I can cry really well. Listen. See? I'm really good at it. This is for personal gain. Good lord. Well, I appreciate your personal gain. Ah! Oh, my automatic light bulb just scared me. So is there like a list of all the different, fucking... There is none? I just... visor mode? No, there isn't. So I just gotta figure... Okay, so this one... What is this? That's offensive. I don't know what that means, and they never do anything. Cancel. Okay, so I'll say secure area. Which is cheaper, Steam or G2A? I don't know. Probably G2A. I love G2A. Because I love being the primary source of income for an entire Polish village. That's what G2A is. I really like it. Scared by light bulb. Dragon Dent and Ollie uses it. Huh? Never use G2A lol. Oh, I like it. I like G2A. Is it bad? Is it bad to like G2A? I don't know. They have good deals, normally. And I've only been burned once. GTA just gives you Steam keys for cheap. Yeah, exactly. Like, at some point, G2A is pretty bad. Oh no! Like, what morally, or... Think about that. Initiate door breach, commander. Do the thing! Did I clear this room by myself? Anyway. Okay, let me try G2A. It tends to be extremely detrimental to indie companies. Oh no! Well, I wouldn't buy an indie game from G2A. I would buy a AAA game. I bought Fallout 76 for it. Is that bad? I only do things if it makes people like me more, so if it's bad, I will never do it again. AAA is not that bad for them. Yay, okay, you can use it for that. Jay Zucchini! Jay Zucchini! Hi, Jay! Hi, Jay Zucchini. Jay Zucchini is the one who made my emote. Not my emote, my PNG tuber. Do I not have a Jay Zucchini dedicated shoutout button? How the fuck do I not have... Oh my god, I need to make a dedicated Jay Zucchini shoutout button. I can't believe it. Jay Zucchini. What do you mean shout? Oh, shout out. Jay Zucchini. Stupid soundboard shortcuts. Good lord. Dr. Mr. PhD Sir Zucchini 3. I thought you said you made it. No. No. Good lord. Oh my god, is that Jay Zucchini? I'm so shy. Good lord. Yeah, Jay Zucchini made my PNG tuber. It's so good. It's so good. I love it. I love it. Okay, fellas. Are we securing it? Get in here and secure the fucking position. You guys all suck. You're the worst. Get in here. Where's the other one? We need the other one in here. You. 40? Where the fuck is 40? Okay, so here's 7, not in cover. Here's Fixer, the only one with a brain cell. Where the fuck is the other one? Form up.
Forming up, sir.
I hate you all. Get over here. You. Oh my god, you died. How did you die? Who killed you? I'm a Karza. Good lord. Alright, get over here. Get over here. Faster. No, I don't have. I can't. I don't have it. I have a PNG tuber. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Secure this fucking area. I swear to God. We secured? Are we secured now?
Contact command and ask them when I get to kill something.
I just want to kill something.
Whenever I see something with a brain, I call. So I get extraordinary. Oh my! Oh my God, Amelia! Hi! Holy shit!
Oh.
Hi, Amelia. How you doing? None of you are in defensive positions at all. I give you an order and you're all ignoring it. Jesus Christ. Oh shit, we're doing it. Nice one, leader dude. Hi. Why isn't he a Titan yet? You know why. You know why. You know what you did. You know what you did. He was like, ugh. Release the gerbil? Drag it in. I fucking love releasing the gerbil. Danky. Good lord. Ragdoll silently. Turn on subtitles. I did! Didn't I? What the fuck? I turned it on. And then it was like, no. Done. See, it's on now. It should be on. I'm going to, real quick, one sec, let me just do this so that no one can complain anymore. Review request queue. Oh my god, why does that button never work? Manage request. There we go. There we go. Okay. Pause. 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 Nobody make a pause joke. Nobody make a pause joke. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I want a refund on my channel points. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. Hydrate. Oh my goodness. I can hydrate. I'm so full of hydrate. Listen. Good. I almost choked. I still have coffee I need to drink. My coffee's cold now. Cheesecake! Hi, Cheesecake! Hi, Cheesecake! How you doing, Cheesecake? I'm playing a game. I got a Jay Zucchini PNG tuber. Life is good. Change to the Titan now, or I am unsubscribing. Okay, fine. 1 second. Let me change to the Titan. Hang on. Let me draw a Titan PNG tuber right now. Just for you. Where is it? Hang on. Studio mode. Games. New game capture. Yeah, sure. Specific window. MS Paint. Yes. Where is it? Where is it? It should be there. It should be right there. It's not there. It's not on the screen. Why is it not on the screen? Why do you do this to me? Delete. New. Display capture. At existing. I have 6 of them. Why is it so small? What? Oh, what? There we go. Okay. There we go. Are you happy? I'm gonna draw a Titan right now, right here. Love a good pair of paws. Oh, cold right now. Yeah, Greenhorn would do anything to avoid losing income. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. No. Good lord. I almost have the purple penis subscriber. But no, it's not a penis. Admit I'm cute. I'm a little cute. Could you hear my mom dropping stuff in the background? I might fall asleep again. Sorry. It's okay. It's okay. You don't gotta say sorry. Thank you for the lurkies. It's 5 a.m. Go to sleep. Good lord. Okay, what the hell does the titan look like? Got reeky ass fucking toes on my goddamn titan. There you go. Yep, there you go. You got what you paid for. I can't crop it the other way. I can't crop it the other way. Crop. There we go. And save as no, don't show that part of the screen. I'm gonna do, I don't fucking know. Titan. There we go. And now I got, No. Okay, there we go. Brushes. There. Now, save. No, not save. Save as. Oh my god. Okay. Titan 2. Okay, cool. Now I do the Vito 2. And I add a new, don't look at the butt one. No, how do I delete? Remove. No. Okay, closed mouth image. Where is it? No, I don't see that on stream. Tie-dum. No, not tie-o-dum. God damn it. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Go back. Tie-dum, not PNG. Yes. There we go. No, it's the wrong one. Why did it save? I didn't want that. There we go. File save as. Oh my god. Titan 1. Yes, save it. Yes. There we go. I'm gonna cry. Okay, you. But, why are you laughing like the Pillsbury Doughboy? I don't know. Titan. This is nightmarish. I'm gonna cry, because this is too beautiful, and you're making fun of my beautiful creation. There we go. Do you like it? How do you like me now, huh? Bad! Excuse me. There, I'm a Titan now. Are you happy? Are you happy with yourself? Are you happy? Bad. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, cool. The model who made it. What the fuck did I miss? People redeemed Titan, and they wouldn't shut the fuck up. So now I'm a Titan. This is what you get. This is what you get. Unfollow, unsubscribe. No. I refuse. You evil people. Evil. You tell me to be a Titan, and I become one. And now you mutiny me. Boo! How dare you. We hate you, Ollie Green. Good lord. No more Titan. Titan is banned. Bad. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry live on stream. You're gonna hear it. Look.
Squad leader.
That was it. That was the whole cry. Where the fuck is my OBS? Oh my god. Turn off studio mode. Do that, and then back in the game. There we go. I'm back in the game now. Looks more like just a dude than a titan. Well, I'm sorry that my artistic skills aren't up to par, but I didn't go to good school. I went to, I don't know. I went to clown school. Looks like a human Peppa Pig! I can't believe you'd say that.
Breach that door.
I can't believe
it. Door breach maneuver.
I'm gonna cry.
Detonator placed. Clear.
Detonator placed.
Oh! Holy shit.
Wow! Somebody take fucking sniper!
I don't have any sniper against myself. He's fucking super battle. They really make him feel like super battle droids. Good fucking look. Let's get down to the lower level. Oh shit, this is the giant 3D printer machine. I wish I could create battle droids with my 3D printer. Oh, I thought there was like 800 of them in there. Okay, this was a bad idea. What are you guys doing all back there? Why am I the only one? Why am I the only one out here? Get in here! Help me! Seven! I'm just shooting him. Oh shit, they were every single one of those was a droid.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Jesus Christ. Okay, are we all here? Are we all present and accounted for? Good fucking lord. Looks like a human in Peppa Pig. Oh, good lord. What's this item? Not the abomination we just witnessed. Also, you can do better. We've seen it.
Really? Do you mean it? That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Peppa human? Ah, that's scary. Being a clown is more profitable than being an artist. You made the right choice. Oh my god.
Thanks, sir. You got it.
That was funny. He was all like, stupid. Dummy. Dum-dum. You lust. Alright, somebody splice that.
Slice that terminal.
I'm
Delta.
Too lazy.
Got it, sir.
They're gonna come out of there, aren't they?
Secure that position.
Roger. They're gonna come out of there.
Droids incoming!
Oh, I knew it.
Deadbeat droid here.
Kind of. I said that they'd be coming.
No, we're excited, sir.
What the fuck is that? Elite beam weapon? Ooh! You can't do that! Okay. Normal Titan with a sombrero is good though. Good lord. Jay Zucchini, if you're still here, I'm gonna commission 8,000 fucking PNG tubers from you, and you'll never have free time again. Ew! This fucking gun is making like squelch noises. Look, it's going like. Gross. I don't like it. It sounds like a lady with really long nails typing really fast. Ollie saves all his artistic energy for Cody Wan smut fan art. Cody Wan? Is that like Obi-Wan? Cody Wan sounds like a California Obi-Wan.
Never say no to backup.
Ooh! Chimpanzee, that is monkey news! My mom's probably gonna be like, shut the fuck up.
Everyone has good vital signs, sir.
Oh yeah? Everyone has good vital signs? Everyone has good vital signs, huh? You don't look at me? You don't look at your commander in the face, huh? Go heal.
Acknowledge. Retrieving Bacta.
Yeah, you better acknowledge that. Shut the fuck up. No! I'm pissing time at the urinal. Good lord. The cheesecake trick. Good lord. Okay. How do I tell him to follow me? Ignore that command. Follow me.
Forming up, boss.
Form it up, boss. So how do I tell how much ammo is in this thing? Is it by the speed of the clicking? Why would they make such a tappy weapon? Exactly. What the
heck? There's the second power conduit.
Ah, oh, that's sick. That's fucking sick. I'll save it for the rest of- Ow. Ow. Oh! We've been flanked. He did the fucking Bugs Bunny. Ooh, again. That's so funny. What's happening? Oh. Sorry, I just didn't see this doorway.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
He's not dead yet. Silly.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Setting charge. Moving to cover.
We should, yeah, we should probably get in the cover.
Yes, sir.
I call the good one. I'm the boss. Oh. Yeah, we need to.
Charge armed.
Are we all in here? Yeah, we are.
Take cover, Deltas.
My cover!
Fire in a hole.
Oh no, I ran out. Oh my god. Delta squad, cover my ass. The tapping calms the senses of the user. Oh my god, he's shooting at me! Team, kill him! Did you just say no? Okay, I got him, distracted. You boy, shoot at him. Oh! I'm scared. I'm scared. These super battle droids are too super. Yay! Gun ASMR. Good lord. Eat it, stupid. You guys didn't even take a hit, it was all me. I'm the boss.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Let's form up. Forming up, boss. Gotta get them back to- Holy god damn!
Everyone has good vital signs, huh?
Maybe someone should have stepped up to the plate and helped out Big Boss Man, because I was getting my shit kicked in. I was getting so kicked, I could feel it in my... Yeah. I'm using you boys as cover. Just do all my work for me. Scorcher! Scorcher! Do my taxes! Fixer! Get my W-2 report! Grenades! What? I didn't pick up any grenades? What the fuck was that then? You can all piss at once and they don't even have to piss. Exactly! None of you boys better complain about needing to pee later. Because now it's too late.
Snipe maneuver, Delta.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck? Go, go, go. Oh. Really wish I had some grenades right now. Okay, okay. Secure this area. Do I have alien gun goop? I don't have any goop. I'm completely goopless. Oh my god. Squad lead down. I'm scared. Your objective of the game is at the top of the screen. I know. Okay. This is bad.
I got seven.
That was a super beam gun. I know, I ran out of ammo, I think. I wish I had like a smoke grenade or something. Somebody go revive him. Stop sniping. We have more important issues. Holy shit. He's getting up slowly but surely. He's not shooting at me. Time to go in for the ass. I forgot the button to kick ass. Turns out I was the Dark Souls in the end. I did the dodge roll and everything. Your goal now is to destroy the secondary power unit. I know. You think I'm a secondary power unit destroyer and not knower? I think I know. I'm actually the primary power unit because of how powerful I am. Can I tell you to stop? Okay, we'll continue.
Much better. Ugh, I never thought I'd empty out my balls. I've been holding that in this whole trip.
Everyone has good vital signs, sir.
Stop being so sassy, that's an order. Now go heal. Go heal.
Stop limping around and get some back to soldier.
Yeah, stop limping around, limpy. Is that mean? That was mean. John the Worm slash the streams 2,000 years ago. Wait! 1,000. Good lord. Okay.
Let's get that shield down so we can place the charge.
Okay, obviously some shit's about to go down right now. I need two snipers. Were we supposed to be fighting in this room the whole time? Yes, we need to get over there. Somebody slice that. I'll cover you. Probably not next to the explosive. This is going pretty good. We got a good base of fire here. No one's really threatening. She's getting a little DaBaby pose. Bugs! Fix it, go do that. I got your back. Cover you in what? I don't got no cream. These sniper boys sure are doing some work. Good job. We gotta get Scorch. I got you, buddy. I got your back, always. Kaboom! Wahoo!
Move out, squad. Let's get out of here.
Alright, let's... Yeah, what I said. Oh my god, I keep hitting the wrong fucking button. Yoo-hoo!
Delta squad forming up.
Literally, Jesus Christ. What if they are? You time traveler phobic. Good fucking lord, with the phobia charts. Y'all are crazy. Alright, now we're... let me know if anyone sees a giant red sign that says exit. I don't know if OSHA's been here. I don't know if OSHA exists on this planet.
3-8 to advisor. We need
those
to get
lights
out
too bright. Holy crap! Support! Oh my god, I can't fucking aim. I can't aim! I got some ammo. Woo! Where they at? Holy crap! Is that it? Is that all of them? Good stuff, good stuff. Let's go. Aim, Molly, fire! Shoot! Shoot! Pew! Pew! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Good lord. Ooh. I still mourn Littlefoot to... Littlefoot? Good lord. Okay, advance to the core ship. Now that the foundries are off, I don't care. See, they had blue shields just now. They have blue shields. They're just activating the, like, shield RGB, because they're all homos. And that's why I was put here. In the homo squad. I wasn't listening to a word of it.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
They're evil, and we need to kill them. Littlefoot got abducted by gay aliens in the 7th movie. Why would you kill the innocent little babies? Because they were ugly. And we all know what happens to ugly babies. They don't survive. Like this one. Too ugly. That's why we as Americans hold beauty pageants. So we can decide which babies get to continue. My god.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Setting demo. Watch your back. This place reeks of
our
bugs.
Babies are ugly too, so... I'm gonna blow it up the second it's done. Get pranked!
Go.
Wait, what was over there then? I don't care. Should I be scared? You guys are about to die, aren't you? What? No, I wouldn't take this. Yeah, get away from me. I want it. Damn it. Holy crap.
Let's use this clear line of fire. Only your
mark. Good lord. Grenades, please. Please let me take them. Oh, I have five. Yippee. No fun allowed. I got too real too fast. Oh no. With the beauty test. Okay, look. There's too much fun being had on the stream and not enough anguish and suffering. I'm sorry. Let me drink this really, really cold coffee. I was too cold. That was gross. Gross. But I drank it. And now I have caffeine in me. I got that dog in me. Dog stands for caffeine.
Cancel snipe maneuver, that's Commander.
I can do this all day.
I can do this all day.
Abandoned position, Delta.
Just like the simulator.
Was it black coffee? It was coffee with some hazelnut creamer. I love oh my god! Holy shit, are you okay? Somebody kill this guy! This is not okay! He needs to die right now. Holy shit. Oh my god, okay. Okay, heal up after that. Did somebody fucking die? Holy shit! Two people died! That fucking guy just annihilated us. Okay, I'll go get the heals first, because I'm the most important. Oh, I've already fully healed. Heal up, boys. What do you people think heal means? Come over here and heal. Okay, somebody needs some shooting. I'm gonna shoot! Rule 30, what? Sorry, I emptied my magazine. I decided Littlefoot was too ugly to bring home as a trophy. Good lord. I don't know, Andy. I'm gonna admit. Holy shit, you kicked him! Based! Ah! I will admit something. I don't know anything about that entire series. I know absolutely literally nothing. Nice shot. So does anyone need a heal? Anyone need to pee before we go? You do. Okay, make it quick. Wish someone would empty their magazine into me! Oh my god!
Going all right now.
If you kill all your team, it lets you aim better. They won't steal my kills anymore. So I think we're just going on like a road trip. Hi. I fucking love the windshield wiper. That's such a silly little detail. No! Ah! Ah! Jesus fuck. Jesus Christ. Didn't this gun take down a starship earlier? Where's this guy alive? Thank you. It's never Fixer. Fixer only has sass for me. But the rest of them are nice. They're nice to me. I like the rest of my team. I don't like Fixer. Shoot his ass. I was! The ass is always the weak point. Exactly. That's what they train you for when you're gay. When you go to gay school, they teach you. You have to shoot the ass. I guess I should be using this, huh? That was pretty sick. That was pretty sick, twisted low. I'm scared. Die! Star Wars sub, sir! Whoa! Alright, anyone need a heal? You need a heal. We're gonna keep going. Sir Fear! Hi! Thanks for the sub! Thank you, Sir Fear! Yippee!
Huh? Don't do that. Give me an explosive solution.
This is Rimworld too. Good lord. Oh! People. Gotta shoot. You know what I just remembered? I think I may have said this earlier, so I'm lying about just remembering it. But I think I had a fucking Star Wars Republic Commando like weapon pack in Gmod. That was a moss shot right there. Holy shit. How many Geonosians are there? I mean, like, weirdly nostalgic for this game I've never played before. There's more blood in RimWorld. That's true. How many fucking zip lines are we gonna go down? I think this game's sponsored by Big Zipline.
Don't worry, they're not looking for us.
Is it weird that the captain saying "Don't worry" like that kind of turned me off? Oh, you can tell them to eliminate target. We all hate it. Good lord. Holy fucking shit. Okay, I think this is grenade time.
Secure that area.
Roger that.
Oh shit. Kill this motherfucker. I ran out of fucking ammo. Anyone want to fight fire with fire, buddy? How does it feel? Yeah, that's how I thought it felt. Holy shit. You fucking punched him! Oh! What's up behind you? Is that all of them? No, not even close. I'd really love some ammunition. Okay, I think it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
I'm scared. It makes me so horny when the bugs blow up into... Good fucking lord. Good lord above.
Abandon position, Delta.
Never saw it coming.
Okay, we need some healing. We need some healing. Pretty bad.
Retrieving back to sir.
Secure that area.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
You, Vector. Now, cancel that Vector, Delta.
This is fucking sick. This game's fucking awesome.
That did the trick.
Good lord.
Abandon position, Delta.
Cold coffee will help.
Whoa!
The fucking teapot.
All right,
boys. Let's go. Let's head out. No one's doing nothing. I can hear lots of shooting. Fuck that bug. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, secure the position. Secure the position. Secure the position. Secure the position. Secure it. Itchy. Holy shit! Oh my god!
Area secure.
Fucking sick! Good job, boys.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
These fellas are so good at what they do. Okay, I know you can use a heal. Oh, I need a heal. No. I need a heal. Fuck you, Lamel. My two biggest kinks, violence and bodily fluid. Good lord. Well, at least one of those is normal. Bodily fluid's kind of weird, though. I was using that.
There's the turret,
squad leader. Bingus! This is a bad. Okay. Secure this position. Somebody go snipe. Grenade! Is that a fucking turret? What is that? Whoa! Oh my god! Oh shit. Okay, I guess somebody else can do that.
Take them out from there. Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Holy fuck. Okay. Back up a bit. We are a little attacked. Stop killing your comrades! No. Oh shit. Okay. Fall back even further. Fall back. How did that thing regenerate? I'm ready for him. It's like Call of Duty. This is like really fucking sick! This is so cool! This is awesome! I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs! I'm feeling it now! They aren't comrades, they're mobile meat shields, no! They are my friends, and I feel them. I've parasocialized with them. Stop fucking guarding a position. Form up. Alright, can we push up again?
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Yes, how many fucking enemies are there? That was the wrong button. Nice. This is so fucking sick. After this battle, they will give the commander their meat! Hey, yo! Oh shit! Oh, a grenade! I thought that was like a demolition area. Wait, so where's the other one? There's these two guys. Scorch! What are you doing over there? Scorch, what are you doing all the way over there? You fucking silly Billy! Soft? What are you talking about? Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck is this? Oh, hello. So what am I to deal with them?
Let's call him up. Let's move on.
No, just fucking revive him. This is so fucking cool. I got six bullets.
Let's call him up.
Forming up, boss.
I think one of you needs to heal. So you should.
Now, I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Oh, it is a door. I was walking up to that door, losing hope that it was like a door. The more and more I walked up to it. There we go. Good fucking lord.
Roger that, squad leader.
I'm like I don't know how much longer I can take this. This is just battle after battle. I'm getting rattled. Oh! I was actually thinking I was gonna hop on VR chat after stream, because I got a new full body and I'm so excited for it. Oh shit, I gotta do that, I heard my fucking tracking's been kind of bad, but I heard that, you could do some, like, silly figure eight stuff and make it look better. Oh, you know what? There is a coin flip going off. How about. Ah! Once the coin flip goes off, I can raid someone. But look at this guy. Good lord, somebody shoot his ass. Oh my god! Boop! Pop! Beep! Holy shit, this guy takes a lot of hits. Haha, self-cess, so silly. Who would enjoy that? Good lord.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Delta self-cess. Wah! I shot a single bullet at him. He went to cover. Kill him.
Everybody distract him. I'm going in for the kill.
Oh no, he's aiming right at me. I got prime access to his ass.
That looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
This does look like a great spot to plant a charge, doesn't it? An amazing spot to plant a charge. Good lord. These are grenades, right? Oh. Ah!
Sir, let's
hold
up.
Alright, everyone. Secure that area. Move in. This game's so fucking sick. I can't get over how fucking cool this is. To answer that fella's question from earlier, yeah, this is totally worth $10. This is cool. Hey, oh, there's new Bactas.
Rule 39. Never say no to Bacta.
Somebody do that, please.
Oh, you're not noticing the red bullets hitting his ace. My ace? Like a really bad version of Mech Warrior. Go for the legs, then teabag. I'll probably be sleeping after the stream, but I hope VR chat's fun. Okie dokie! Okie dokie, Echo. I hope you have a good sleep.
Take cover, Deltas.
Holy fucking shit! Okay, I did not realize how fucking explosive that would be. I need to use this. I need to use the urinal. Holy shit. Okay. The fucking reviewer is right though, like, your main strength is in having all of your, like, teammates right here shooting at the same enemies as you are, which is fucking sick. Echo VX2, you should not rest, you don't need that. Good lord. Ah!
Take offensive formation.
Roger that. Excellent kill.
Look at me, I got that CSGO tracking. Where'd he go? I've decided to take first advice because in spite of their volleyphobia, they seem... No! Echo VX2, you should rest. Rest is good for you. Is what I'd say on opposite day. I'm out of ammo. Boys, I need some ammunition. Is that ammunition? There's no ammunition. I'm so ammunitionless. Oh, that's how you shut the window. That's funny. Am I really out of ammo? Oh god. Oh no! Oh, not completely out of ammo. I was not looking at the screen. Did I just shoot Fixer in the back of the head?
Eliminate target.
Nice shot from the point. That's done.
There we go. Very nice. Now I'm out of ammo. I hope I the valley phobia is just advanced wisdom that you do not know yet.
Yes, sir.
Good lord. Hang on a minute. Is there ammo over here? Is there a- no, there's just no hallway. I just, I'm just saying. Wait. So that's a breach. This is like a oh, there's an option every time. I just didn't notice.
Yes, sir. Almost done here.
See, that's so much nicer. Bad. Excuse you. There's a cooldown on that now. Ollie's laugh is so silly. Ha! Ha ha ha! Oh, it's nuts! Oh. Did nothing pop up? Oh no! My silly little thing didn't work. I wonder why. Let me do that manually, because I really like it. I want to see it work. Redeems? Coin flip nuts.
Drum roll.
It was nuts.
Knoops.
It was nuts. We knew it. I don't know why that didn't work. I have to fix and troubleshoot that. Anyway. I went all in. Oh no, did you lose? Aw, god damn. That's not good. I'm sorry, you lost. Yes, aw, I won so many points. What was the detail? Oh my goodness! 9k versus 1.7k. Oh my goodness. Oh, good heavens. Well, my fault for clicking randomly and not noticing there was a not option. Hey, good lord. I got 200, that's a lot. Oh. You know what? The thing did work, but I don't know. That's crazy. I gotta troubleshoot OBS. Anyway, you don't care about OBS. Only I care about the OBS. Only I care. Yeah, ZRP at one point just put like 9k or something. Good lord. Oh yeah, ZRP at one point put like 9k. Yeah. I remember when I first had the coin flipper team, everyone had like a million points, so some people would lose like put like 20k in there. It's fucking nuts. Anyway. I had a really good time doing a heckin' stream, so I'm gonna do a heckin' raid and send y'all over to someone else so that I can get on VR chat. Effervescing elephant at this time of year in this hydrosphere in this gay twice! I can't believe it. I can't. Oh, that's right. I had to do beans, actually. Hang on. Before I do that, I need to have the beans on screens. Okay, hang on. What is this? Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Show your ass PNG now. I don't have an ass PNG. Hi. I gotta put on the beans. Hang on a sec. Studio mode. Games. Display capture. There we go. Look at all these beans. Look at all these beans. There's the beans. You wanted some beans? You got them. You got the beans. Okay. Effervescent elephant with tiny eyes and a great big trunk once whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior. If I exude, he'd die. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. But every time I hear a growl, I'll know the tiger's on the prowl. But I'll be really safe, you know. The elephant, he told me so. Everyone was nervy, oh yeah, and the message was spread to zebra, mongoose, and the dirty hippopotamus who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippo plankton food, who tended to ignore the word, preferring to survey a herd of stupid water bison. Oh yeah, and all the joggle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night. But all in vain, because you see, the tiger came and said, who, me? No, I wouldn't hurt not one of you. I much prefer something to chew, and you're all too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the elephant. There you go. I did it. I did it right there. I did down do that did diddly did it. That's me. That's what I did to do. Again. Now do it again. I'm gonna... Come on. Come on. You didn't see that. You didn't see my PNG tuber software. And that professor elephant with tiny eyes and great big truck was whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior. The final shoot, he died. Oh, yeah, because the tiger would roar. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must say, I hope. And every time I hear a girl, little tiger's on the prowl. I'll be really safe, you know, the elephant. He told me so. Everyone was nervous. Oh, yeah, and the message was spread. The zebra monkey sent the dirty hippopotamus who wallowed in the mud and cheese, especially people playing food. Pretended to ignore the word, preferring to survey her to sip water bison. Oh, yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain because he sees it. He'd be all in vain because you see the side game and said to me, yeah, no, I wouldn't hurt on one of you. I'm just presenting to something to chew and you're all too scant. Oh, yeah. Hit the elephant! Whoa. Wait, that's not beans. That is beans. Beans. Gross. Beans are gross. Gross-ass beans. These beans are nice. There you go. Now, I'm gonna, you don't see my PNG software. You don't see it. Okay, anyway, we got a redeemed British. No, literally scrolls to the worst beans. Fine, I'll scroll back up. There you go. Good heavens. Baked beans are disgusting.
How dare you?
We're gonna raid. Who are we gonna raid? Let me see who is available to raid. We got all sorts of folks. Oh, Mr. Squabbit stopped by earlier. I think that means he earned a raid, so we can raid the Mr. Squabs. Here's the raid message, and then just do as many dances as you have from Mr. Squabbit. Mr. Squabbit has so many dances. I have a million. Hang on, I got mine. I got Feed Me Papers. I got Joey. I got another Joey. I got Mr. Weskers. I got Sliced Toast, and then I have Jay Zucchini's. Who didn't call his emote dance, it's Dansin, so I always have to make a special case for it. So there you go, this is mine. You could just do however many Squabbit dances you have. If none, then I don't know, a skill issue. We're gonna raid Squabbit. Okie dokie. Thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching Star Wars with me. That was fun. Squabongo. Squabbit be bob, Mr. Squabbit. I had to type in Mr. I don't need it anymore. Oh, good lord. Okie dokie. I'm gonna probably hop in VR chat in a bit if anyone wanted to hop in VR chat, but I don't know. I'm so shy. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. I hope you all have a good guten tag. Kablooey. And for the YouTube VOD, skadoosh.